just not to become a, not to earn money or something. I want to be a gardener at the most, a little graduated to become a farmer. So I have a deep respect and deep passion for farming and a lot of reverence for nature. So that's what makes me really to understand the pain and agony of our farmers. But there are a lot of issues are there to address, because in one, really a lot of research has to be done, why they're buying. And so when you keep each individual case, and it should be slotted in different ways, and then you could have a garden cut even. Each farmer suicide in one, depending on which part of the states we're talking about. For example, rice and paddy. In Rayalaseema, you're not supposed to grow paddy. But if you try to cultivate rice there, it needs a lot of water. Rayalaseema is being a dry area. It should go for some kind of a millet kind of crops. But if you go across a kind of a rice or something which needs more water, eventually they can't do it. And they invest a lot trying to provide a lot of water. In the process, they lose a lot of money. They try to raise a lot of loans which they could not get back the returns. And eventually that really diminishes their hope, and that makes them hopeless. That creates a lot of hopelessness in their life, and eventually that makes them to commit suicide. There is one kind of case, and sometimes even for family's sake, because they take loans and they try to use it for their typical the Indian class system. We compete with rich, who can afford certain way of life, certain way of celebration. Though I don't have money, still I try to compete with them and try to money which is meant to use it for some purpose, and they divert it for certain particular things. And these are one case. But in general, on the whole, there is a lot of pain, and a lot of advice and insight should be given through the agricultural ministry, which is lacking. I feel farmers who said majorly state governments should really look into it, and they have to make individual case studies. David Thoreau's Waldo. For youth. Youth read Bhagat Singh. You can draw inspiration from anyone, any individual. It's very difficult, I don't want you to think like me. I want you to be unique. I can give a list of books, but I don't want you to think like me. I want you to think like yourself, and me exposure, me experience, and me friendships, me times are uniquely different than mine. So I want you to evolve independently. Maybe I can suggest you, maybe I'll post some, as I promise you today, that on my Twitter account, I'll post some what kind of books I read. Time to time I'll post it. They are just a hint. Don't go by it. I want you to evolve on your own. They are just like what I read. It's like a kind of shame, but don't take them too seriously, because my life and my exposure is entirely different than yours. I prefer to start like that, this session.
నా క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటంటే, ఇంతమంది ఫ్యాన్ ఫాలోయింగ్ ఉంది కదా మీకు, ఇంతమంది అంతగా ఇష్టపడడానికి మీలో మీకు నచ్చే క్వాలిటీ ఏంటి సార్?
నచ్చే క్వాలిటీ అంటే ఏంటంటే, నాకు భయం లేకుండా బతికి ఇష్టం. తప్పులో అలాగే తప్పు రైట్ ఉందా తెలియదు, నేను భయపడతా బతకడం నాకు ఇష్టం లేదు. అలాగే నాకు అనిపించేది ఇప్పుడు నా కాన్స్టెంట్ అంటే ఎప్పుడు లెర్నింగ్ ప్రాసెస్, ఎప్పుడు స్టూడెంట్ లాగే ఫీల్ అవుతాను, ఎప్పుడు నేర్చుకుంటాను ఉంటాను. టూ క్వాలిటీస్ ఐడెంటిఫై మోర్ విత్ పర్సన్. the fearlessness and the constant learning.
Hey sir, my name is Samanvita. I think that one advantage you have compared to all the other political leaders is you can convey your social views through your films. My question is, will we see any of your films which you use to convey your political ideology?
Because I personally feel, you know, film should give you a lot of entertainment laced with human values. Politics is entirely different. In cinema, you cannot solve issues. Maybe in an entertaining manner, you can start an issue and finish it in 2.5 hours. But in reality, it takes decades even to address a small issue. That's why I prefer to keep politics away from cinema.
ఈ వీడియోపై మీ విలువైన కామెంట్స్ని మాతో షేర్ చేసుకోండి. అండ్ ఇంకో విషయం, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మర్చిపోకండి.